How to perfect your shaping with an e-file. Hold the file parallel to the nail to remove bulk and smooth the surface. This is how it should look so far. Seal the cuticle. Blend apex to length of the nail for a smooth transition. Use hand file to make sides crispy and even. File under nail to remove excess product. File the tip. Blend out the corners. Take your time. That apex though. Finishing touch. Don't forget to buff. Perfect.